Hi guys, so as most of you know, it has been very, very hot in England today, in this past week, and I have been away to Scotland last week, and it was absolutely amazing, and I just feel like I have a new lease of life in me, and I definitely want to keep travelling and everything. I've also learned a few more songs as well. Less than a week away from the ukulele, I feel really like I haven't touched it in a while. And I'm starting to realise things about it. Like, I've realised the strings are a bit hard, it's like a hard plastic. So I think I might get a new one, so I can sort of give my fingers a break because I love this one so much. Or I might change the strings, in which case I'm still a bit like, I'm not sure. Because I don't want to change them and then find out I don't like them. But I found out that they keep giving my thumb blisters when I've been playing it. So it's really frustrating because it means I'm out of action and it means I can't play it for a while, and it really upsets me because I love playing it. So yeah, this is a song that it only just sort of popped in my head that I'd want to play it. But I absolutely adore it. It's such a simple song, but it's so sweet. But anyway, I don't want to build it up too much. So this is No One Like You by Best Coast. Try and find a new song to do, but yeah, some of my favourites at the moment, so hope you enjoyed it.